should I say this? Not so cute. Well, bye! Good luck, Lily. May the cutest sister win. Not now, Lily. I'm touching up my blush. Wait, what is this? Lily, Laura, this is us? Wait, you were never actually competing with me. Hey, you just wanted to have fun together, didn't you? Hey. I need to get that thumb drive back.
I beg your pardon.
I almost made a really dumb mistake, so you can just kindly return that.
But I'm afraid not. It's our job to choose the right child to be the face of Reiningers, so we have to consider everything, including the contents of this drive.
Gimme!
Now, Lola, I'm warning you. Lola, Loud! You are disqualified!
I can live with that.
Congratulations, Lily. You're officially Reininger's cutest kid.
So, Lulz, you bummed about the whole cutest kid thing? Nope, cutest sister won. Besides, it's what got me today's gig. The director heard about me tackling Miss Carmichael and said she had a part I'd be perfect for.
Commercial for the Karate Corner. Take one. Cut! That's a wrap, people! Great work, Lola!
Aw, thank you! Whew, that took a lot out of me. I could really go for a chilled juice box right about now. Still not your assistant.